The Senate will please come to order. I ask everyone present to rise and recite with me the Pledge of Allegiance to our flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. In the absence of clergy, may we all please bow our heads in a moment of silence. The Senate remains in extraordinary session. The reading of the journal, Secretary will read.
In Senate, extraordinary session number 2, the Senate met pursuant to adjournment. The journal of Monday, July 26, was read and approved on motion. Senate adjourned.
Without objection, the journal stands approved as read. Senator Klein.
Mr. President, at this time, can we please stand at ease until 12 o'clock?
The Senate will stand at ease until 12 noon.
Senator Klein. Senator Klein, the desk is clear.
Madam President, if you don't refer to business, I'm going to be adjourned to Tuesday, August 3rd at 10 a.m.
There being no further business, the Senate will stand adjourned until Tuesday, August 3rd at 10 a.m., intervening days being legislative days. Yeah.